to this success.
I think we'll chalk this one up to a deft touch on the brake pedal. That's allowed them to challenge down the inside into the braking zones, and ultimately, if you do that often enough, you end up winning the race. It was great to watch as well though, wasn't it? Forget strategy, forget tyre management. Who doesn't love a good old-fashioned scrap?
Looks like they're on their way out to the podium now, and what a result this is, and what a popular one with the crowd as well. Great stuff to see the Sauber team on top here today. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our